Oh my god, so why
alone would
you take a fall?
I'm a big dog, you got, I'm a lion, I'm the predator.
What?
What should I call you? Like, you can call me Eli, but like, what can I call you?
You want to call me by my name?
Should I just call you Faith?
Yeah, that's what all my friends call me.
Right. Well, Faith. Like, you know, I'm broadcasting right now, aka streaming. And what's the series?
The series is Grinding to the Storm King.
Yeah. And by the way, if this stream gets 2 likes and you comment down your epic games,
let's just grind off of the Storm King, man.
We can't grind off of the Storm King. We have to be level 124 to even play the Sun King.
Work. Oh my god, like, try to get to the Storm King.
Yeah, I know, but what game are we playing? Like, what?
Any. Choose any. I don't care.
Retrieve the data and party members too. Then I don't care.
How am I overpowered?
For me, it says a party member is underpowered.
I'm overpowered.
Let's fucking go. By the way, this has 3 skull marks, so that means it's pretty hard.
Hey, it's an overpowered. Are you doing to do more of a dungeon?
But like, yeah, chat.
Oh my god, you want to do dungeon?
Well, I can subscribe, or else a spider will be in your bed whenever you try to sleep. So yeah.
But really though, that will happen, no joke.
No joke, it happened to me. Don't risk it.
You just lay down with your bed, and then she's like,
you know how
we're
coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm.
You get up,
well,
try to get up.
Watch and subscribe in the next 5 seconds, or a spider will crawl in your mouth and
you know
don't risk
we've
it.
We've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm. A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually crawling you alive. Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here?
That's like subscribe.
It's happening here.
Oh my big dog,
we need
dog.
To retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot.
And you know what?
You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep
an
eye on your health.
Here's a full goggle.
We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map.
Everyone has.
We've
got
a
bonus. I don't cry. You know, can I say the N-word?
Sure.
Nigga, what's this big ass monster?
Bro, what is this?
What the fuck? What is that? It's like a Slender Man suit. What was that? That was so fucking creepy.
It just looks like you like shot me. No,
he's like.
He looks like Harambe if he died.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, he did die.
He fucking does. I will be on my legs with my head and my head facing up.
Oh my god,
what? Do you have any viewers?
No, I'm not.
Do you have any viewers?
Oh, no, not at all.
Aww. I'll check in your stream. Dude, I believe in you. They don't even what?
They don't even put on notifications. They don't even put on notifications. Like.
Brother, I believe in you. Post notifications, they don't put on that. Wait, you can subscribe to someone. Put on post notifications to say I'm a dumbass and no one loves me and I should suck a dick.
If you turn on notifications right now, then you get three free boxes of nachos. Don't risk it. Poggers.
I had Taco Bell last night.
You had Takis?
Yeah, I had Takis.
I cannot handle the spice trap.
I had Takis and then I had Taco Bell last night.
But tacos are good.
Yeah, but my ass hurts and so does my stomach.
Last night I had spaghetti tacos first.
Oh yeah, that was good. That is good though.
Yeah, no cap.
I found a secret spot.
Like, get subscribed in the next 5 seconds, or else we'll never have
them all. You have in your mouth, brother.
Like, get subscribed in the next 5 seconds, or else we'll never have a mom again. I'm kidding.
Oh, I don't have a mom, brother.
That's sad.
Just trap yourself in. That's what I look for. He dies in the car crash.
You are now my brother.
What?
I'm kidding. I'm your brother.
Why would you hate me as a brother?
I don't know. Oh crap! Poggers.
It could have been brothers from a different mother.
Hold up, what's your mom's name? My mom's name is your mom.
My mom's name is... I've never seen her.
Oh.
Yeah, that's my mom's name.
Hold up, have you actually never seen your mom?
I've never seen her like twice.
I feel so sorry for you.
Well, I have a stepmom now.
Hold up. So you're adopting?
Yes.
Yes, you are.
I don't know. Who do you like more, Trump or Biden?
Well, honestly, I cannot speak. Because if I pick Trump, then I won't get assassinated.
Because
who do you like more? Holy, brother.
Defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Oh, I don't give a shit.
Trump is way better.
Really? Yeah.
You actually like Trump?
What's so bad about Trump? What's so bad about Trump?
Well, it's your decision, though. So.
Which one do you like more?
Biden.
Why do you like Biden?
There's nothing wrong with that. nothing wrong with liking Trump. There's nothing wrong with liking Biden. Talk so bad about liking Biden.
And also, guess what? You know, he's actually planning to be president for 16 years, even though you can only be it for years. You can only be elected twice. And he's been the vice president 3 times.
Biden?
And over 10 years.
Yeah, what's wrong with that? Vice president. He's never been president. You have to be president to be fair. Then how is he... Why do you hate Biden?
I don't hate Biden. It's just like... I don't know.
You know, can I tell you why there's so many people dying of corona?
Yeah.
Because Donald Trump's, basically, you know, Donald Trump had COVID once. Because he told people not to wear masks. So he wasn't wearing masks, so he got COVID. But he got the best treatment in the world.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Yeah, now you see why people aren't
And also, guess what?
What?
Trump also hates the fact that Trump knew that COVID was actually like here, but he didn't tell anyone. So I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, Biden.
Because Biden's also he's a really nice person. He had kids and he went on many miles to get to work for his kid, and then he would come back home. That's fine, he's like. He's had a son.
But do you hear what everyone's talking about too? That Biden called a group of black kids clockers.
No, he didn't.
That's what everybody's saying.
There's
another one of those big
gorilla
things.
But let's not wake it up. What is that?
Don't shoot him. Don't go near him. Don't go near him. I want to see him. He doesn't have a face.
Holy, he's weird.
Okay.
I need a better shotgun.
Should I just kill him?
No. I need a better shotgun.
He does not have a face.
Don't shoot him!
I will!
Let him do what he wants. What?
What?
No,
oh,
let him fight. No, I wanna see what he does. Let him fight us.
No, he's too overpowered!
No, revive me!
Okay, I won't revive
him. He's so overpowered! He just killed me in like 2 seconds! He killed me in two
that
seconds!
That was so funny. I don't know why, but that was so funny.
How did he kill me in 2 seconds?
I don't know, bro. I really don't know.
That epic? He needs
the storm wall's getting close.
He's fucking low, that shit.
I saw your health go down, and I'm like, oh shit.
He killed me so fast.
That was so funny.
Can I tell you the reason why the only reason Biden would call a group of black kids cockroaches is just because you know how cockroaches like loot stuff, how like they like how they basically like rob houses.
Yeah.
That's what they might have been doing. They might have been robbing houses.
And then they made it look like that he was trying. Oh, well, I actually never thought of that. Oh, shit. Yeah, Biden 20. Well, Biden already is the president.
Yeah, he already got elected. He already got elected, but next year in January something.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible.
There's no one here.
So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to.
My family, we had a whole party.
For real?
Yeah.
The balloon has landed.
Go.
Defend that data.
Me?
So you guys Fine. Got a... Bro, me and... Bro, you want to hear something?
What?
I thought, like, Joe Biden was actually, like, bad. So guess what?
What?
I said, I'm ready to get news. Like, if he does start a war with, like, China or Korea, it's saying
we're going to do
it. Yeah,
but they won't do that. He won't do that. He's a really
nice individual
conference.
I'm
just trying to get one of those
gorilla things. Yeah, I'm just saying, though, if he does get a fight with, like, Korea or, like, China or something, he's going to die. Like, we're all
going to
die. We're
going to
get
news,
you know that, right?
Yeah, but he doesn't want to do that. He's a really... All these facts I'm telling you now, you know that he's a better person.
Is there another thing that he wants?
No.
He wants communism.
He wants what?
Communism. What is that?
He wants what?
Shotgun.
I give you the night claw.
Well, but it's too long.
That's like my best shotgun. That's like my best shotgun. I'm gonna get all day, you stupid storm.
No, can I share something? No, I mean like it's. No, I don't. No, I mean like it's. Oh my god. Man, does not have a good shotgun.
I don't even know what you're talking about right now.
Can I have a horrible shotgun?
You want a horrible shotgun?
Yes. A blue, like a green, a gray pump.
I don't have any green grays in our
shotgun. Give me anything bad. Give me a bad shotgun.
I don't have a bad shotgun.
Time to craft it.
Okay, here. Alright, here you go. Worst shotgun that I have.
I used to have this.
Bro,
Oh, look how fast it is.
Better luck next time,
you
I guess.
A 130 what?
Ghost pistol? We lost.
What pistol?
A ghost pistol, 130 ghost pistol? You know we lost, right? How did we lose?
Can we go into the dungeons again?
What's all the dungeons?
What? Let's go to the next boss, okay?
Okay. I have like 10 more days off.
What power level are you?
How do I check? I'm level like 7. Power level 7? 6? 7?
Oh shit, I'm level 6, my power level 16.
Why?
We have to go.
Why? What, we have to do what?
I said, do you have to go?
No. I have a 10-day break. My power level 7.
What's that? I
feel so bad for you. Mine's 16. Yeah. I'm sorry that I have a bad power level. How do you get better power level? What? Also, how do you get more like support team?
What?
Support team. I'm going to go get something to eat, okay?
What I was fucking doing. I was fucking talking to my fucking cat named Kitty Cat. Don't fucking ask. I'm a 6-year-old cat, shut up!
Kitty Cat.
I named when I was 2, shut up!
So you're like, I want you to be Kitty Cat.
Yay!
And she just has, she's just the weirdest cat ever. Cause to look at me, she, when I'm like on the other side, she literally lays down and looks up at the sky and then looks at me like, hey, yeah. She has the weirdest ways.
Yeah, this is.
And my cat's way of sleeping is punching me. She literally punches me in her sleep. Her way of sleeping is like sleeping like a dog. That's how she sleeps.
Wow. So you named her Kitty Cat.
Shut up! She's a kitten! I'm 8. Go to 6.
On the keys! Here it is! My pride, my joy, my perpetual...
Wait, are you Brutus's brother or something? Right? But isn't the ground of Brutus's house?
You grew up wishing you could be an adventurer in one of those classic movies. I grew up wishing I could be excited.
Oh. Found the key. Found the key.
All that's missing is the narration. You want me to narrate your little ill-fated adventure?
Found the first key.
I dreamed of adventure.
Dude, I have the shadow key.
Imaginary gun.
Already?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Say daddy. Say daddy.
But little did you know, real adventure was waiting.
Say daddy.
In a place we call
no.
Daddy. Why do you want to say daddy?
Find the key.
I'm not saying
Cause what?
Cause that's I'm not one key down.
Find the next
Why don't you wanna? You know, Daddy's not just a gamer. Oh, I didn't. How many viewers do you have?
Let me check. None.
Aw, I felt so bad for you. I thought about your bad for my house. I just have no room. What's that?
There's a cannon.
There's a cannon?
There's a freaking cannon.
Dude. Well, I'm gonna take this now.
You have to go and unlock the thing.
Found a new area of the grotto.
You're not lying to anyone. summer, we'd set off on a journey that would change. Not getting forever. Late tonight. You're getting late tomorrow. Buy a girl and you buy your mother, brother. You get swarmed by monsters, soundtrack swells. You're my brother from a different mother. Someone take notes.
What the fuck? What is that?
How is that usually?
And also, look what I got now.
That's when I discovered you could disable traps by building over them.
I'm gonna go revive you.
What a miserable little cheater I was. Why couldn't I just fall into a pit or something?
Shut the fuck up, you dumbass!
I rushed to a cursed statue.
I wanna call this dude. Oh, shit. Shoot, Mike. I can't fucking call my fucking Mike.
The statue was like nothing I've ever seen
before. What the fuck is that? What is that? What are you?
Suddenly,
ow! Have you ever seen them?
True.
Are they Piranhas?
Yes, they are.
Saw, Merc,
I think I'm scared. I'm scared. It's going to be here.
Four legendary beasts sent a feast on interlopers such
as us. What would you they do?
And drag all they encounter down to a modern grave. What did you say?
Is he on right now?
Is who on?
One of my friends.
You mean your bestie?
No, I don't have a best friend.
No, that sucks. Well, I'm stuck in blocks. Is there a response checkpoint over there? Can you kind of revive me? Revive me, please. Do you want to play again?
Let's try this again.
No, let's... one more time.
Huh? Or sent me something on Messenger.
What the fuck?
I don't know, are you trying to eat some dick or what?
You boy?
Can you stop eating dick? Can you stop eating dick?
But what did your friend say to you?
He sent me a meeting in the lab house. Wait, what is your skin?
I don't know.
Can you check? It's done, you know, I'm the lion, I'm a predator.
Hey dude, guess what?
Ghost Rider.
No, Mama Obama.
Stop being that gay.
How am I gay?
No. You're saying you're your Mama Obama. That's weird.
Thing doesn't really freak you out, huh?
Wait,
just feel like you don't have any secrets?
Nah.
Stand still.
I just think I got the willpower to keep him buried deep down next to my negative feelings and childhood memories where they belong.
That scans. I didn't really picture you as some sort of flawless angel type. Sorry.
Nah, that's valid.
You good at it?
Target not yet located.
Target not yet located. The room is fucking sad.
It's in it, no army. Got it. I got what you like.
I got what you did. I got your resistance. I got this picture.
I
got this
picture. You never miss, huh?
Hit or miss. How about hit or miss?
Look at this stupid zombie.
I'm stuck on the bottom of the map.
I'm
about to kill myself.
Why?
I'm stuck.
How are you gonna kill yourself if you're stuck?
My dick
here. This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Whoa, that.
Can I hammer target?
Shut the fuck up. Bye. But if I say I'm gonna kill- MAMMY DON'T MEET YOU SOME FOOD! That's actually true though. That's my mom. I feel more you some food. My stepmom. MAMMY DON'T MEET YOU SOME FOOD!
You don't have more secrets you'd be freaked out about people knowing. You know, what with you being a rock star and all.
Ah, that's the rock star thing, though. People expect you to be a lunatic. I have like 3 memoirs that are full of so many crazy stories, even I don't know what's real and what's fabricated anymore. Especially since they were all ghostwritten. There's one.
I will laugh when you die. If you die, I will laugh.
Bro, I can't die, dude. I'm a moving husband.
If you do die, I will laugh.
And what, IRL?
In real life, I'll laugh. Even if you just... When you die, if you die in real life, I'll laugh. If you die in real life, I'll laugh. I'll come to the future. But if I fail my test, I'm going to kill you, Yen.
Alright, well, then I'll just
finish
it.
Okay. I do not care.
Jonah's coming back. Here comes Jonah.
I asked him if he wants to let me not spend the night and let him spend the night, and he said.
Okay.